When I start a new story, my ideas are often scattered. I might have a thought for a world, a character, or just a single premise. Soon, my phone and notebooks are filled with notes, and it all gets a little bit messy. So let's capture some of them here in Novelcrafter. I'm going to first re-enter my novel from the novel library. We can see our novel here with the title and cover image that we gave it in the last episode, so I'll click that. As before, we have a sidebar area on the left, which we'll get into soon, and our main area to the right. At the top, we see various modes: plan, write, chat, and review. And right now, we're on the blank plan page. I'm going to start by creating a snippet. To do this, I'm going to press write on the top bar, and then press create a snippet. This opens up a blank snippet, so I'll name it brainstorm. I'm going to start by pasting in some rough notes that I've already prepared. At this stage, I'm not too worried about spellings or perfect sentences. I'm just getting the ideas down. For now, I've included the premise slash idea of the story, the genre, and some key locations and characters that I already know. If you want to write these as you go and think of them, you can also do this and constantly tweak the document. Think of it as something that you can always refer back to. And now these rough notes are in, I'm going to add in some structure. If I select a line of text, you'll see this little menu appear with formatting options like bold, italic, and underline. You can also use these to make bullet points and add headers. I'm going to use some of this formatting to structure my notes. I'll also give some headers to separate sections. As I do this, watch the navigator on the right-hand side. You'll see that every time I add a new heading, a little line appears. These correspond to the headings that I've set, and if you click on them, you can jump between. Okay, that's done. And in just a moment, we've created a dedicated space for our early ideas and given them some simple structure. Before I go, let me show you how to easily find your snippets. Say I'm in the plan interface. If I go to the sidebar, and next to Codex, click Snippets. I then see a list of all my snippets. I can click on one of these, open it up, and either pin it to the sidebar, or I could go and open the snippet, and this opens it in the main window. In the next video, we're going to take some of this information, like our characters and locations, etc., and we're going to move it into the Codex to start building our story's world.